There is no faculty more important than that of discrimination. Vivek, be very, very judgmental and judge rightly. You must know what to refuse, you must know what to accept. If you lack in discrimination, nobody can save you. And equally, something is bad, something is avoidable. And if you do not know what is advisable and what is avoidable, if you do not know the discrimination between these two, then you will be very lost and you will be suffering. In fact, all suffering of the world is because of the lack of right judgment. You do what you must not do, and then you start avoiding that which you must respectfully enter into.